Não, deixa eu ver onde é que está. Né? Vamos ver onde está o drama. Que eu deixo-te aqui. Hello, guys. It's me again. Just a fucking bagging nothings. After tour in Europe, Munich, Dresden, Nuremberg, and Netherlands. So today I will meet one customer of mine. She traveled to Brussels to get one tattoo by me, and she lives in Athens, Greece. So now we will go to see how the tattoo was healed. Also, we get third place in graphic category with that tattoo. I love her because she stands like a rock. I really appreciate and I like it when I have the opportunity to see how the tattoo I made heals. So for me it's also important process, the healing process. Let's take a walk in Athens to check the tattoo. I almost forgot. I need to put cream in my new fucking tattoo. Carlos, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. It was a good experience, and also I really like the tattoo and the idea and everything. I hope to see you soon, eh? Crazy guy, Carlos or Carlito, for me. Because I'm still waiting, so it's okay. Oh, and look at that. Oh, it's so fucking crazy. What's good? Nine months healed. So I have a secret place in Villopapu, and let's go there to take some picture of this awesome tattoo. Almost there. So this is the spot I like to take a picture and dancing. I found the spot totally randomly. I like to come here to just relax, to read books or drink coffee in the morning, take pictures of the tattoo I did. So look, I made this one, so today I will take some pictures, and it's 9 months healed already. I did it in Brussels Tattoo Convention, and we took third place in graphic category. Also, she stood like a rock, didn't complain, so she was like, always it was impossible to stand like that. So yeah, and I think it's super cool. Hello. So you can see beautiful tattoo here with one whale. Some abstract thing around, it's good and it's healed. Let's get to work. One more heel tattoo. Give me trust, give you scratch. Give me trust.
Τι είναι? Μια πισίνα. Τι το είναι? Greece.
Greece, ναι.
Πού? Του αρέσει. Ε, στο
Αυτή η πισίνα είναι στο Μεσολογγί.
Ναι.
Και αυτή εκεί πίσω τι είναι, θάλασσα.
Ναι.
We're working hard there for the arts.
Yeah, look at this one. This guy. This guy. Look at these guys. Cool, eh?
Πρέπει να δούμε μέσα στη γνώση που δεν αρκεί και μετά άλλε τρώσει. Αυτό είναι το δύσκολο, καταλαβαίνετε. Κοιτάξτε, μετά τα σπιτάρια γιατί είναι το μόνο εύκολο. Και όλο αυτό σκέψη είναι σαν layers. Δηλαδή είναι πρώτα το πίσω, περιμένει καμία εβδομάδα, μετά γίνεται το μπροστά. Και αυτό. Το γύρω-γύρω. Το οποίο πήρε πολύ χρόνο. Είναι από χαρτί. Και μέσα. Γενικά έχω προσέξει να είναι από ανακυκλώσιμο υλικό. Όταν ξεκίνησε και έκανα μια σειρά σκέψη με μάσκες και που χωράνε άνθρωποι. Κάτι τέτοιο. Τα λέω. Και μετά σκέφτηκα ότι αυτό καλό θα ήταν να ξεκινήσει να γίνει φάση θεραπευτό. Και ξεκίνησαν αυτά τα έργα. Αλλά θέλω πολύ υπομονή. Δηλαδή σκέψω αυτό εδώ πήρα πάρα πολύ μεγάλο διάστημα γιατί άμα δεις όλες αυτές έχουν δει μία-μία, ε. Μία-μία. Δεν ξέρω αν το κατάλαβες, είναι μία. Μία να φύγει, πέρα. Τι είναι έτσι καλύτερα τα... Και μετά που γίνουν αυτά, μετά γίνονται τα λάδια που είναι εκείνα τα έργα. Τα οποία σκέφτονται, τώρα έχουν μόνο αυτή εδώ, η μάσκα. Δεν είναι από κι άλλη. Γιατί τώρα συμμετέχω μία έκθεση, οπότε έχω πάει ιδιαίτερα. Για αυτή, αυτή είναι. Οπότε γίνονται σε σειρές τα έργα.
Hello guys, we are my sister Adelia in Athens, Greece.
Is there a heaven, there a hell? You know where I take it and you know I do it well. When I come through, better show up respect. I ain't want nothing but that motherfucking check. You can catch me at your door, you can catch me in your home. Oh, you're running.
This was a typical afternoon in Athens. And now it will be a typical night in Athens. Ah, don't forget to subscribe! And write me a comment below what you want to see on the next video.
Baby, oh, wow. Oh, wow. They try but they'll never get by. Baby, oh, wow. Oh, wow.